Hi everybody, Jen Hale from Thibodaux Regional Medical Center here. Summer is hot and you need to know how to protect your young athletes. What's the difference between heat stroke and heat exhaustion? Often these two terms are used interchangeably. Paige Mormont from the Thibodaux Regional Sports Medicine Center is here to help us know the difference. Paige, how would you describe these two things?
Heat stroke and heat exhaustion is obviously seen a lot here in South Louisiana. But the main difference between heat stroke and heat exhaustion would be your core body temperature. For a heat stroke, your core body temperature reaches 104 degrees Fahrenheit or higher, and it is a medical emergency.
What are the symptoms of these two conditions?
A lot of the symptoms are the same, except for heat stroke, your core body temperature is going to reach over 104 degrees Fahrenheit, and it is a medical emergency. A lot of other symptoms you're going to see is maybe an elevated heart rate, sweating or a decrease of sweating, altered mental status, and things like that.
So if a parent thinks their child is experiencing one of these two things, what should they do?
The first thing obviously you want to do is you want to take them out of the heat and into a cool environment. You want to maybe take off their wet clothes and put some fans on them, cold towels. If you do have a tub or some kind of whirlpool, you want to put them in there to get their core body temperature to decrease. That is your main goal, to decrease core body temperature.
If you want any more information on these or other sports medicine conditions, just give us a call, 985-493-4502. And stay tuned for much more information right here on Thibodaux Regional Medical's website.